you want to stress eat some chocolate covered cherries with me? Let's stress eat some cherries. I'm annoyed. I don't even know where to put these. I was frantically looking for a mirror. And it was right there the whole time. Come, join me down here. We're gonna do something down here. As if it knew I was about to be like, diet, schmiet. I'm trying to, like, get it all twisted. Oh, jeez. Ha. Oh, why does my stomach hurt? Wonder why. Remember, don't call his number. I don't know whose number it is. It's your problem if you call it and some shit happens. I don't need that. This is like, I bought this and I've been wanting to use it, but it's like, it's too cool. Little sponge. So it's nice and fresh and unopened. Oh, it's still. Yeah. Can't wait to use this. Wow, last time I touched this was in November. That's nuts. Let's readjust you. Let's turn you. See what you look like. How are you doing? Yeah, you know what? We'll all be crooked, and you're crooked, I'm crooked. We're all a little crooked. I'm not pulling that away. What's gonna do, but can I, like, fix this? Yep, cool. I love when you pick something up and put it back where it was, and then it just falls off again. Looks like a joke to you. Yeah, okay. I'll try this. A little bit better. A little bit something. It's because I'm going to do what I do best and adjust it one way and then turn the paper the other way because I can't do anything. I just had a thought that I need a ruler. And I got an eraser. Lovely elbow crack in there, or shoulder crack, whatever that was. You know what? Roller, schmola.
We're going in anyway.
I know that you couldn't hear it, but just in case, somebody hears a weird noise in their headphone. Just them. My stomach just gurgled because I just ate like a bunch of chocolate covered cherries because I am a fiend. there was a video I had seen on Facebook about, like, things that artists do, and it was, like, somebody, he, like, dipped his paintbrush in his, like, tea, and, like, did things like that, and, one of them, like, was, like, erasing with a dirty eraser and having it just, like, smudge, and I was just, like, thinking about that as I was doing that, but he didn't do one thing that I always am so conscious of not doing during videos, which is trying to zoom in on paper, because I have definitely done that before, and I feel like a dummy. Yeah. Age, dope. Okay. Next center down. I know this. Oh my god, chill out. Stop it. Stop making this such a big deal. But I know this is similar to last week. But aren't all drawings similar anyway? Okay. Step one. Outline. Step two, more permanent. Like using the pencil of a like a vague don't cross here kind of thing. Oh, actually quite the opposite of that, where it's more like this is how far you have to go, so you can go a little bit farther because you can actually see how much space you have. Like this, I want to do this. Because that one had to compete. He was like, ooh, can't be that tall. That's not fair. Smudged on that other paper, but that, I think, was the watercolor paper, maybe. Had something to do with it, I assume. Like, nobody asked you to be that squeaky, okay? See, this was a good idea until I can't get these little spots. I was gonna do something totally different this week, but I figured I could keep that in the back pocket for a different day and maybe actually take like a swing at digitally tracing it first before I actually attempt to draw it. But today I died. Rip me. Today I had my follow-up appointment after my test for ADHD, which I have. Basically got told that if I apply myself, I could do great things, but I feel like I can't do anything, especially because I can't even find a med provider. So basically it's just like a fun game of play tag with people until I get somebody who can help me get on meds and help me start fixing my many years of absolute chaos. First, I thought she was gonna be like, okay, we did your assessment, thanks, see you around, hope you do well, and she did actually schedule me an appointment, so that was nice, because I, in that moment, thought that I was gonna have to also find a new provider. ADD when I was a kid. They told you when you were a kid that boys got ADHD and girls got ADD because girls don't get hyper. What does that even mean? It's so stupid. Oh my god. I was just looking for my glue. Ear right now. These little letters, but I didn't actually check to see if I'd find any, which you can't even see what I'm doing anyway right now, but take my word for it. So the little cardboard piece that I usually use underneath ended up in the wash because my laundry basket's right behind here. And I found like the plastic cover and I was like, oh cool. And then I found all the ripped up cardboard on my clothes. need that cake. Or that tea. Well, the uppercase letters. And everybody's like, whoa, no capital letters here. I don't need any of those letters. I'll even take, like, more weird letters. It's like the H is the smallest letter, and that's the one I find the biggest thing to. This magazine's so stuck right there. Meanwhile, I'm like, what of these letters do I need? I don't know what letters are. I was planning on doing all, like, cut-out letters, but my Hopefully I never have to spell anything with a D again. Because I'm not going to have any more magazines for it. Because I'm too cheap and too poor to go to the thrift store and buy them. And I'm too cheap and too poor to actually buy them. At Dollar Tree, you could at least like make these packages a little bit like safer. Jesus. What the heck is that? Somebody's head's in the way. That's stupid. There's not a page here, I cannot open this page. No. People are like capital letters, I don't even know where. some of these pages, it really feels like it's another page of the time. I should bring my little vacuum in here and vacuum this up after. And these. Idiot. That's an H. Oh my god. And I was putting it down and I was like, yep, everything's fine. Smart, because I was like, ooh, it's even. I'm so smart. Just makes me think of all the years in school I could have potentially not stayed back. I could have, well, actually I probably still would have stayed back. The teacher was just a nightmare. She made me get permission slips for almost every single book I read because it was above my reading level, or it was like risky content, which it wasn't even risky content. It was all like adult, like mental health themes and stuff. So like, it was like books my sister was reading, and I always had to get permission slip signed and stuff to read everything, and then she'd fail me anyway. And pick a less challenging book, things like that. She was just miserable all the time, and she ended up failing me. So that was fun. Staying back in eighth grade was the worst. I got to see every single one of my friends leave. They all went off to high school and I didn't exist. I was about to draw around that if you caught that. don't know why my wrists and my hands are just exhausted. Every time the lights flicker, I die a little bit. My hands are just tired. I slept like absolute garbage last night. I'm probably gonna sleep like garbage tonight. Cause I was all anxious for my appointment and then didn't matter anyway because I can't find a med provider, so it's like, here you go. Here's all these issues. Good luck. much. This one should at least be somewhat lengthy, so it'll make up for the really short one last week. Thank you. sufficiently warm, but it is drying out my entire life. My eyes, my nose. We're in the home stretch now, baby. Let's get a little left-handed action going here. I don't like know what to do with my right hand while I'm using my left hand. Do I hold the paper? Do I brace? I can do some things with my left hand, like bowling or batting, hockey, skateboarding. So the left stance, though, it's not so much like left-handed. Definitely easy to be very heavy-handed with my left hand. Let me tell you, am I glad that I closed this for that, because I just sneezed, I yelled, it was awful. I thought I was upside down for a second, but I guess you could, and then it's not words, but it's ADHD. I have major depressive disorder, generalized anxiety disorder, and ADHD. I'm not ashamed of it, and I know it's weird to talk about it, and like, I've always known I've had this, I just didn't think about it, because it turns out it didn't just go away, it's there. Don't be ashamed, go get tested or checked or speak to somebody. It's not weak, going to talk to somebody. It's weak drinking to hide feelings, it's weak to do like copious amounts of drugs to hide your feeling or to misuse prescription meds. It's like, it's more weak to do stupid things like that and like destroy yourself than like actually try to help yourself. Yeah. I'm exhausted. I'm gonna try to stay awake just a little bit longer. Just a little bit, just to film this. Film, record, edit, and post this. But I'm exhausted, so I'm gonna go to sleep. It's been a long day. And I hope you can get to sleep too. So.